What's up, everyone? Depressio is back. We're about to go into the laboratory. Yeah, I guess I was acting a little too tough in my first video, saying this atmosphere isn't scaring me and stuff, but hella damn, I was wrong. You can see in the last video, I was shaking like a bitch during this, and I had to quit. I'm terrified in this one, but let's see what happens if I jump off this. If I'll trigger what I did last time. Head is pounding, hands are shaking, knees weak. I feel cuts and bruises. It's just a snake. I'm not sure if it's just my head saying this, or if it's my guy. Oh no, oh shit. Oh, what the? Wait, the hallucination will go away. Oh my god.
There should be more coop rats.
Jump on the table.
And one part aquafortis.
Reaction, the lack of a chemini to property event, the fumes from my most recent experience has taken its control on many of my less stable ingredients in storage. Some seem unaffected, but many are stained by the fumes and will be difficult to salvage. I shall do what I can and move them to the wine cellar. Oh yeah, my bad, last time I forgot to read a note I collected. Is this it? No. Oh, here we go. Above me, it sounds like. This is my third attempt to produce artificial vitae. The former compounds lack the potency I need, but since I'm close, calamine and opiate are a given, and the culprit bends them well. Oh, binds them well. This time I will attempt Aquaria instead of Aqua Fortress, and hope it will produce a more even solution. The experiment was unsuccessful. The solution is highly acid and proves impractical to put to any use except as a detergent. Organic tissue reacts especially violently to the solution and should be handled with the greatest care. Great power comes with great responsibility. I might be able to use the recipe, but I'm losing hope that I will find it. Alchemic solution to my predicament. Oh shit. I don't want to pick that up. I take comfort in you as long as I'm able to think of you and long for a life together. I know I'm better than others. I weep for them. They lust for powers without restraint, where I am only crave fair judgment and a safe return. Different chemicals. I have awaken the Antichrist when I do this. They know I'm making chemicals. Oh, sometimes it works and sometimes it doesn't. Well, come on. Staircase broke. Oh, my own notes scared me. The stairs have collapsed. Find a way to climb back. Alright. Can't move. Can I take my chemicals? Pick it up if you have the chemical made, it says. Okay. Come on, pick it up, goddammit. Alright, we all need this. Can I use this? Can I place it here? Sorry for how fucking slow I am at this. I think we got this. Be ready for another earthquake or something. I'm afraid to grab it. Can I take my chemicals back? No. Picked up a lot of acid. Time to go and get fucked. Alright, I need to find a way back to the stairs. Jump barrel. This ain't gonna work. Ready? One, two, pussy three. Bitch, bitch. That was close to falling. Man, I didn't think that barrel was gonna hold me. Thank you. scared. No turning back, probably. As soon as I get through, it'll rebuild itself. Alright, everyone, depresso out. 10-4. I'll be back. I don't know, I'll continue to play in a little bit. When I get ready for the refinery. The laboratory already had pushed me enough. Peace.